Science defines it as radiant energy, something that makes things visible or affords illumination. The Bible mentions light 237 times, beginning with Genesis.
And God said, "Let there be light," and there was light. God saw that the light was good, and God separated the light from the darkness.
However, in time, a new darkness crept into the world, the darkness of separation from God's eternal love.
See, darkness covers the earth, and thick darkness is over the peoples.
But through the words